In this video, let's talk about building a report that actually sort of shows you step by step how your users are progressing through a funnel. So we're going to go for this one. We're going to create a custom report. We're going to go into custom reports, and we can see the list of custom reports we already have access to. In this case, we're going to create a new custom report, and this one will be our, let's just call it our goals, step-by-step report. That's what we'll call it, the step-by-step report. So now what I'm going to do is we're going to click on our ad metrics, and we already have goals set up for this exact purpose here. So we've got our goals. Now there's different goals that are set up in, these are all associated to your specific view. So we want goal completion, and we're looking for goals completed. In this case, let's say we start with people that are engaged first. This is a goal that was already set up, so we're going to take advantage of that. And then we want to know people, let's see here. So we've got engaged, and then people that enter checkout. And then finally, let's do purchases, purchases completed. So purchase completed, and we're not looking for abandoned here. We're going to look for goal completions. Okay, so we've got the entered checkout goal completions, the purchase completed goal completions, and our engaged users goal completions. Then we're going to go to dimensions here, and I'm going to go ahead and build one out. In this case, we're going to do it by source medium. So we're going to take a look at the traffic sources first, and then maybe drill down so we can see the landing page. How's that? So we're going to take a look at that. And actually, just for kicks, let's do device category. And we're going to move that up top. So I'm going to push this up top. So it starts with device category. Then when I click into the device, the different source medium, traffic sources, and the type of traffic coming through. And then ultimately what landing pages those saw. So we'll go ahead and scroll down and click save and take a look at this report. And here we can see kind of a really good section step-by-step of how many people are completing various phases of our customer journey. In this case, people that engaged versus entered the checkout versus actually completing a purchase. And you can see here our desktop traffic definitely pushing in more of the numbers here. So we're going to drill down into that desktop and learn a little bit more about how that's happening. So we're going to click on desktop, and we drill down now into the source mediums. So I can see a lot of traffic coming from Google, in this case, Googleplex, also some direct traffic coming through. And if I go and I decide, okay, well, let's take a look at where this Googleplex traffic, because this seems to be the one that's completing a lot of transactions here. So let's go through, and from a percentage standpoint, it's definitely a lot of people converting. So let's take a look. We're going to click on the Googleplex, and then it'll show us the actual landing pages that Googleplex is actually sending traffic to. And we can see that in this case, the landing page that really is bringing the most is that homepage. So it's getting the most traffic, you know, approximately, what is that, a little 40% or so is coming through, going to the next stage, and of those, you know, maybe 60%, give or take, is coming through and completing the actual purchase. But really, really quickly, you can create this custom report to show you just a rough idea of how your goals are performing and be able to segment and drill down. It's just one of the many features of Google Analytics that you should be taking advantage of. All right, now it is your turn. I would love to hear how you're actually applying what you're learning to your own business. So do me a favor, leave a comment below. And also, if you like topics around Google Analytics, be sure to like and subscribe to this channel. You're going to love the other future videos, and you will actually be notified when they're released, assuming you subscribe.